Hey, I just wanted to make a video of my new Everyday Minerals haul, and I got the 10-piece eyeshadow kit right here, and that was $17 for 10, and I got a free sample kit, and I also got a mini blush, Daydream, and that was like $4, and I got the little baby Bookie for $6, very soft. And the best thing was that I got 2 free gifts. For the free gifts, I didn't even use a code. They just gave it to me for free, which was great, surprising. So I got a free eyeshadow brush and a full-size eyeshadow in bubble tea. And it's like a seafoam green color. Very pretty. Then my eyeshadows. These are matte. Got Bundled Up, which is a matte white. Birdhouse, which is a brown with orange undertones. Carpool is a baby blue. Those are matte. These three are shimmers. Smokey Pink. Scented Candles. And Baby Bath. And the last four are... Wait, actually, these are pearls. And these four are shimmers. These are more shimmery than the pearls. And I got Cherry Fizz, Mystic Night, which is like a Roman Emperor purple, toga purple. Silver Spoon is like a grayish blue. And Oasis, which is a pretty gold. So I'll try to make swatches for them in a few days. So, that's my haul. Hope this helps. Oh yeah, and I forgot my sample kit. I got Golden Medium Intensive. Intensive, that's my shade. Light Olive Intensive. Buttered Tan Intensive. Sunlight Concealer, good for dark under eye, bluer circles. And the Jump Rope Blush. It's a plum toned. Just wanted to say that the mini eyeshadows are the same size as the sample jars. And the full size eyeshadows are the same size as the mini blushes. And the baby Bookie is about 2 inches tall. Very small. Look how cute. Cute. Okay, thanks.
Look at you, girl. Beautiful angel hurting like this. You know it shouldn't be. But maybe I can make you feel better.
Independent girl, that's what you are. Every time I see you look back to a star. Don't mean to impose, I just wanna get to know you. When we talk on the phone, you said you've been put through some horrible things. You don't need that in your life, cause you're such a princess. Oh, girl. Taken care of, not worrying about your man being way out there.